everyone.
Yeah. What we're going to do, or try to do, Logan and myself, is try to make a 3D working solar system.
Yes.
Now we've got some stuff together here.
Yes, and we will leave a link in the description.
Where we got all the stuff from.
Yes.
Now to start with, what have we got, mate?
To make it at home.
What have we got?
So we've got some acrylic paints.
Yeah.
A working sun.
A turntable. I've made some additions, some alterations.
Yes.
We'll talk about that later.
Yes, we'll show you that later.
So, the sun and the planets, what are they made of? Polystyrene balls.
Yeah.
What else have we got to build the stuff with?
We've
got some little jewels there.
Yes.
That's going to be to make the asteroids.
Yes.
That's these things here.
We've also got some glue. We would recommend you who glue, wouldn't we?
Yes, the glue is nice. We've got some glue. We're sticking to the polystyrene because if you use super glue, it melts the polystyrene.
Yes, it does. Also, we'll show you how to make the sun and the rock planet surface.
Yes, we got brushes, we got sticks,
yes,
pencils, pens. Over on this side, you can't really see them there, but I'll show them you. We've got a little motor, battery.
Also got some batteries.
Some plastic items, which we'll go into a bit later. I'll show you what those are for.
We've also got some letters what spell solar system, don't we?
Yeah, some letters, yeah.
Yes, we do.
And we've got a little motor. It's going to be, we're going to try it anyway.
Yes.
We're hoping that's going to turn, not the solar system. This is going to turn the solar system.
Yes.
This is going to turn the Earth at the same time.
Yes.
That's the thing, but we don't know yet.
Yes.
We've also got some...
It's all the first try, isn't it?
Some NASA pictures.
Yes.
Of what the colours are supposed to be.
Yes, we have printed out some pictures.
Yeah.
To
so that we
show us what colours the planets are, haven't we?
Yep. So now
we would recommend two bags of the little.
Yeah, because you've got to go all the way around the ring.
Now
we've got
the
mix up of all these paints.
Yes.
But first, you can see the sun here.
Yes.
It's got the surface nice, like a sun, like a proper fiery thing. So that'll be nice when it's painted.
A fiery ball of gas.
Okay, you're right.
Because the sun's a giant ball of gas, isn't it?
Correct. But to get that finish, and the finish on the planets, the rocky planets, which are...
Mercury. Earth.
Yes.
Mars and...
The last one. Which you couldn't remember. Venus, that's it. We made them into rocky like this. And how we did that was... I'm going to show you now.
Yes, I
Whoops.
Will.
You get a ball for the Earth or something.
Yes, put a stick in the middle of it.
Okay.
And then...
Can I see what you're doing?
Okay, then. And then... Get some of this.
Some of this filler, yeah.
And then get a bit of it.
And you've got to spread it. Now, dip your finger in. Plenty.
And then.
That's it. Put plenty on. That's it.
Tap it around.
And that makes the surface all rough. Like a planet, like rocks. That's it, mate. You keep going. Dip some more. Get plenty on. You might really got to finish that because we've done the Earth planets. You can show them that now. So that's what you do. We'll show you the planets now. What we do is we use some of this filler just to get like a rough. That's it, mate. Your fingers there, and then we end up with the four planets. That's one, two, three,
Four.
There they are. The four planets, which are obviously Mercury.
Three.
Now, that one's got some plane on, so that's the sea. So that's got to be there. The smaller one is?
Mars.
Correct. And the last one?
Venus.
That's it.
So
that's what, this is what we're supposed to be doing, and we hope we've got enough things.
Yes.
To make this.
And don't forget, this is the first try, isn't it?
Yes, this is the first try, but the problem we've got, we can only do one try, can't we, you know? We've got to keep...
Yes.
But I think we've got enough bits to do the job.
Yes.
So we've showed you all we've got now, so the next job is going to be...
painting the balls.
Painting the balls.
Yes.
So that's what we'll do
to
now. We'll move a few...
planet-like.
Yes, we'll move a few... Oh, yeah, because we've got Jupiter. Neptune,
Uranus
and Saturn with a ring. So what we'll do now then is clear away this stuff and get the paints ready and get the planets ready. He's ready to paint.
Yes.
Okay then, so this is, that's it for this bit.
Just remember that you're standing on a planet that's evolving and revolving at 900 miles an hour. It's orbiting at 19 miles a second, so it's reckoned a sun that is the source of all our power. The sun and you and me and all the stars that we can see are moving at a million miles a day. In an outer spiral arm at 40,000 miles an hour of the galaxy we call the Milky Way. Our galaxy itself contains 100 billion stars. It's 100,000 light years side to side. It bulges in the middle, 16,000 light years thick, but out by us it's just 3,000 light years wide. We're 30,000 light years from galactic central point. We go round every 200 million years. And our galaxy is only one of millions of billions in this amazing and expanding universe.
Right, we're onto the baseboard. What Logan's going to do now is draw on there. We've made a little jig, a little template.
Yes.
That's where the sun's going to go there.
Yes. So...
Now we want 9 orbits for the planets so that we know where we're working when we come to get the planets.
So, Grandad.
What? Now, hold it down here. Put the thing in the hole and then just go around.
You put the thing there.
Yeah, okay. Just go around now.
And then?
Press down, that's it. Move it with this. Move it with that. Push it. Keep going. That's one. Now move it to the next hole. No, take it off. Move it to the next hole.
So, there's the first
and away
one.
You go again. That's Venus. Perfect. Now then, what I want you to do is get your Sharpie. Now we know that. I've measured that. That's the platform where the sun is. So we need the sides of the box to be that. So what you need to do, mate, is get your Sharpie, put that up against there, and mark it. 1, 2, 3, and then I can cut it out. And we need 4 of those. Have a go at that.
So,
easy to do. Make sure it's pushed right up. Right on the wall. That's it. One down the bottom there.
Here.
Yes, anywhere down the bottom. And then one up here. One all up here. Make sure it's pushed right in. Okay. On there.
I'm going to Morrison.
Okay.
No, we don't need anything. We're sort of like busy at the moment.
Huh?
I just said, no, we don't need anything. We're sort of busy at the moment.
Right, so the next job then is for you. We'll do another one. And I'm going to do the cutting because it's highly dangerous.
Dangerous. Make sure if you're doing this at home, get an adult.
Oh, yes. Supervision. Oh, yes, definitely.
Because of the cutting and things.
Definitely, because this really is.
There's more cutting than you know involving this.
Yeah. Now, there you go, and we need four of those. But round the box.
So.
No. So we've got four.
Yes.
Solids now.
Yes.
Which we're going to hot glue.
Yes.
Which we're going to hot glue onto.
This card.
That, onto that. And then we're going to hot glue it on here. And then hopefully somehow. We've got to cut this ring out. That's for another video, or the next video, I think. At the moment, now we're going to. I'll start to glue this together, then we can show you that when we get to that. Okie doke. So we'll see everybody later.
Yes.
Okie doke then.
And please do watch the other videos what are going to be done soon.
Yeah. Okay, right, since Logan marked up the pieces and we cut out all the parts for the base box, I've hot glued it all together, the few strengthening pieces. It's now nice and stiff and good. So that's ready to be painted now. The cutout, I haven't done nothing to it, it's just ready to be painted, that's the first job. Then we can see how the planets are going to be sorted out. So it's all ready for painting. This is sound, and then this part here, there's a couple of alterations to it. One, I've added this pole to the centre, and that's purely for the sun to sit on like that, because I don't want the sun to spin round like the planets. I want that just to sit there, so that's why that pole's on there. That's that. The other thing I've done is I've cut inside there, I've cut a wire one side of the battery, plus or minus, negative, positive, I don't know, it don't matter. I've extended the wire that I cut, the two ends, to these two wires here, and I'm going to fasten them to a switch, so as you can switch it off and on. There's a little switch here for clockwise or anti-clockwise. I shall set that to anti-clockwise, as it should be for the solar system. And then we're all set to go. Once it's painted, we're on the downward slope. We're just ready to get the planet sorted out. So that's good. So we're all set. Onward to the painting.
And we're back.
Yes.
Hopefully there's no more disasters to be happened. Like the original version of this.
Right, so all the boxes finished, just about.
Basically.
Yeah. The turntable part's finished, with the orbits for the planets. There's a couple of more things got to be done. Logan's going to try and put some stars on here now.
Yes.
We better move the sun. We don't want to get stars on the sun.
No.
Hopefully, with a bit of luck. Set it up. Not too much. So we just want to. How much is not too much? Right, we've got a little switch here. And we're gonna, hopefully. We can't use that, can we? That's too fast. If the earth was spinning round like that, we'd be in trouble. We'd be all hanging onto the. We'd be all hanging onto everything. We'd be going, what? Right, now then. We've got to get these two wires. Well, through the holes here somehow. And that little switch then.
I'm clever. Should.
Nervous.
I'm hammer.
Bring that down. That's up. We'll go all up. Oh no! Gone again. The worst lights in the world.
It's so the now, worst light in the world.
Is that down? Here we go. Perfect.
Now.
Up. On. And that's perfectly the speed I want.
Yes. And then.
Then, our next job is going to be to glue on. Oh, them downstairs, so that's something else I've got to fetch. Now that's working just as I want it, as slow as I want it. Perfect, I've got to put some hot glue on there.
So, then, that's the next step.
Yeah. See that? That's got to be put through.
Look, it's magic.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm trying to...
The motor for the earth, I mean, nobody's got to do this if they don't want to. We're doing it because I've got a motor, you know, and I want to use this motor. So what we're going to do with this motor is, on the earth band, which is Mercury, Venus, Earth, there, I'm going to poke a hole and screw this in, hopefully. From the other side. There. Screw this in so that that's it. Now that's got to be hot glued. That's so as the batteries, which are heavy, so they've got to go on the other side to compensate it. So we've got the motor, the battery.
Look!
And the switch will have to go there right by that.
An upside down moon. Did you know that? I'm an angler. Even the switch with the moon. The moon is aligned. Exactly.
Yes. Yes, it's going to get quite heavy now with this on. With these things on. Just gotta hope it don't get too heavy.
Mum doesn't just sit on spin too fast. Crash.
I'm putting a bit of glue on there, mate. Just to spot that. Just to make sure.
Yum, yum, yum.
Where's the earth?
There.
There you go then, Max.
I want to switch it on.
Hang on then. Right, we're going to put the earth on now.
And the sun.
Oh, and the sun as well.
Yeah.
So we put the sun on. Like so. We've got the earth's little motor here and the switch. It isn't glued on yet, but we're going to give it a try.
I'm going to switch.
And the switch for the turntable.
So.
Not too fast. Whoa! That's better. Perfect.
And then?
Can you lean over? You do it.
Ooh.
Right down there. That's it. So, what we'll do now, we'll try and put the asteroid belt in, right? If I put some glue on, can you sprinkle the asteroids?
Okay.
Right, now I'll start. I don't know how much glue to put on. Hang on, I'm going to put the glue on. This joy's clear, so sprinkle some on now, let's have a look, see if we can squash it down, see, joy's clear, so hopefully joy covers up that white, but it does say joy's clear. Yeah, joy's clear it says, I hope it does, I hope it spoils everything. Put them on, Mike, I need to squash them down after. Make sure we put plenty on. That's it.
I'm a little asteroid. I'm a little asteroid. Just kidding, Max.
Asteroids everywhere. Asteroids everywhere. Right, some more.
Behind.
Well, they're all glued on, they're not moving. So.
I'm a spaceship! I'm a UFO!
A UFO?
Yep. I'm a UFO.
There we have it.
Dun, 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 dun. Place the sun on there! Fail.
There's just enough room for him.
Fail.
There. He's got to go there.
Fail.
Fail. Yeah. Fail with you now, leaving me and out now. Let's let it all dry off.
So, we're almost finished. We've glued the metal discs on. I'll show you by in a minute.
Yeah, the metal discs on there. We'll show them that later.
Yeah.
We've got some
information cards about the planets.
That's right, we're going to glue those like that.
Yeah.
Like that. And then, I think that's just about finished. We've got to put the planets on. We can show them those in a minute. Yeah, I'll glue these with some hot glue and then we're all ready to go. So, that's what we'll do next. And then, we can show the people... Show them how it all works. Mm-hmm. That's it. That's what we're going to do. We're going to glue those on now.
Yeah.
I'll glue those on and then we'll, when we've finished, we'll come back and I think that's just about done. We can show them the planets and what we've done with that.
Yeah.
So let me just glue these on now then.
Okay, mate. Mind you, don't put your hands on this, mate. Don't put your hands on that, whatever that was. Right. We've got all these glued on, they're the information cards. That leaves the planets. Now, the Earth is actually fastened in. And obviously the reason for that is because it's on a motor. But they ain't got to do that if they don't want to. They can just make an ordinary planet of the Earth. But we made this into a movable one because we've got a little motor to do it.
Yeah, because...
So, show them how to do it. So we've got a little switch.
Turn it.
Let me turn it on. Oh yeah. There you go. A little switch and you can make it go as faster or as slow. Don't turn on. Yeah, I got the planet on. So that's that. As I say, they ain't going to do that. That's just what we did because we had a little motor.
Because the Earth spins around, the Sun and the Moon spins around the Earth.
Right, so now then.
So, we'll just.
We'll explain the planets to them. We're going to show you now, we've got all the planets and they're all on the stands. Now then, we're going to show you now what the metal, little metal things are for. Oh, we put the solar system on there, the words.
We've also put a little sun here, saying asteroid.
Yeah, the
belt.
Asteroid belt, that's correct. So that all it leaves now to do
is put,
is to put the planets on.
So I'll put the sun on.
You start off then, you do it. Who's first?
Sun.
The sun's first, correct.
And now.
It doesn't matter what order, as long as you get
all
put them in
together.
The right ones. Just pull apart.
I'm trying to.
Right. So, Mercury,
here.
Oh, Pluto first. Now you can see why we put little metal discs everywhere.
Yeah.
Because what we've done, show them what we've done. On the stands, for all the planets, we've got them on a little stand with a name plate, a name tag. We've actually glued a magnet on the bottom.
Yeah.
Now then, what's number two?
Venus. I'm going... I'm going to just get Mars.
There's Venus. Venus is number two. Number two.
That's Venus.
Magnet. Perfect. We don't need the Earth because it's already fastened on, which is number three. Number four is Mars.
So,
that's
fine.
Number four. One, two, three, four. That's Mars. That's the rocky planets.
Yeah.
Now we're on to the gas giants. First one is
Jupiter.
Correct, Jupiter.
The largest planet in the solar system.
Yeah, Jupiter. And then the next one is
Uranus.
After Jupiter, you know who it is.
I'm getting confused.
Yeah. Saturn is the next one. That leaves that's the two gas giants. And that leaves the two ice giants.
Yes,
which is what?
Uranus
is one, and the last one, planet number eight,
is Neptune.
Is Neptune. Now there you go. So it's a nice.
Because it's a whole solar.
That's the whole setup now, and it's nice there because you can take them off. Ask somebody if they know the planets and they'll be able to do it. So it's one last thing to do, and that's just switch the Earth on. Bit like that. Right. And switch the solar system on. And there we have it. All done.
Complete.
All complete. That's it, I think, mate. Now, we've
spinning.
Done our job.
Yes, is there anything else to do on it? Or?
So, we can leave that at that. I might put some name tags on here. Might do that in a minute, and then we can finish up with that.
Yeah.